Boy, they are dropping right now as I speak. This is the earliest I've ever been to something in my freaking life. What's goody? Okay. Hold on. I'm feeling this. I'm feeling this Whiplash era. I am feeling it. The eyes are going crazy, but I can't compliment you with confidence because if you ain't just there, I'm in trouble. One more time, that part. I want to hear that part one more time. Smooth. Yeah. Yeah. That gives me flashbacks of throwback. What she said? Get on the side. Y'all know that meme, like, it's that girl with the iPhone in the pink outfit. She be like, kill it. Get on the side. Fire solid single. That was fire. I messed with it. They're already coming through with this album, whatever. I can't even speak. I'm just here for Aespa's album and I'm out of here. The streams haven't been, let's see. Oh! There's the music video. They just dropped the music video. Okay, so Whiplash. Ding 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 ding. Okay, they're just dropping songs and dropping songs like every minute. So we need to just listen. We just need to listen to this greatness. I'm excited for this album. Ooh, Giselle. Giselle. Is it weird if I said they look like? Oh hell no, nah, they basically is. Like, look how they moving, like. This got some boom bap to it. Yeah, you so fly. Sing, my baby. Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. I know she's talking about being a boss right now. I need to see what she's talking about. Come on. This production is beautiful, by the way. I don't know if that's a harp going on in the background or something. Like, y'all. Come on. Then we break it down. Tryna myself. Catch a flight, not feelings. I'm not trying to hurt myself. Not trying to burn myself. Tryna. Whiplash, I'm already liking what Whiplash is bringing to us. Ooh, especially you, baby. Catching flights, not feelings. We catch a flight, not feelings. Come on. Yeah. Hey. Catch it. That part was hard. One more time, that part. Yeah, we catching flights, not feelings. Ooh, I know that's right. All right, next up we got flowers. I don't know if this is in alphabetical order. Chaz, is this Ning Ning or Karina? Either way, I want to see what you're gonna cook up for me. Chill. That's what I'm thinking. thinking. It looks like they all got their own little swag thing. They might be singing in the back of each other's songs, but right now I'm seeing, yeah, okay, so. Yeah, I'm about to say, this ain't no winter. Like this in the chat, you like, show me your flowers. Oh, no percussion. Okay, that was good. Hold on, I like that there was like no percussion right there, other than the kick. And whatever the ambiance that's going on behind it. Like pads. That's probably a pad. Right? Yeah, that's what I was saying. It would make sense if it's all the girls, but every girl's getting their own little, like, imagery. Because it doesn't sound like only one person is singing. Show me your flowers. My phone need to turn on so I can see who is singing. But it's okay. This is our first listen. Yeah. Yeah. Show me your flowers. This one is smooth. Show me your flowers then. This album has no skips so far. What are we doing? What are we doing, Miss Girls? What are we doing? We eat it. That's what we doing. I'm gonna tell y'all again. Yeah. Y'all doing y'all damn thing with this. Pink hoodie. Looks like that was out before. Yeah. Pink hoodie. Could be a banger album. We're about to figure out. We're about to go to Pink Hoodie. Let's see what the next one about to offer us. This look like Karina, though. Baggy jeans, a cartel freak. I take it off, summer Joe in dress to shame. Hold on, start over. Baggy jeans, a cartel freak. I take it off, summer Joe in dress to shame. Pink hoodie. Pink hoodie. Got a man in tie. Got funny poodle, it's a brand new star. Okay. I'm Tommy and I can let it black dress. The boss of the life. I'm blessed and I'm chilling. I'm singing and I'm singing. That was cute. That's a cute sound. They're just in my ears. Okay. And you know, that is exactly what I like. Sorry to pause it, y'all. But I really just like the smooth one vocal and then the stack of everybody else. That's about to lead us into whatever else we're about to go to. This song is an adventure. I really mess with it. Ooh, and the instrumentation behind it. This song is too good. We... not gonna get it for me. Yeah, yeah. It's an emergency. Break it down. Okay. Hold on, chat, chat. What y'all saying? What y'all saying? What y'all mean one more time? One more time, shit. Hold on now. Because I could do this one more time. We good it. Hey, we good it. Hey, we good it. Damn, and you know what? They could have faded it out too. They could have just faded that part out over and over. And I would have just been like, oh, that was my yard. Yep. Baggy jeans. Pink hoodie. Hey, we goody. Winter, this gotta be. Just another girl. Let's go. Every song has been good. Is this all? No, please, let there be more tracks, because these are just too good. And I don't even know the language. The production, the vocals, they just sound so beautiful. Ooh! She said some! Vibing on the other side of the screen, because it's a vibe. Yeah. And you know what? We had a tradition back in camp where you give the spoon to the girl you're crushing on. So I'd like to say, Giselle, and my bias wrecker, Ning Ning, if you would accept my humble spoon. Yeah. My best girl is actually Jenny, but in this group, it is Giselle. Just another girl step, yeah. Thank you for the naughty woman, she only said, love is it for my name, I got me, you're not going to share. Go to the money, take a moment, you look at me. Karina, okay, that's fair. It's just Giselle caught my eye ever since the day we met in Armageddon. The whole world was ending in Giselle. I just met her and I couldn't stop loving her. I can't wait to just review and see what they're actually talking about here. I'm listening for the feels and everything about it, but phone finally turning on. I'm gonna see if Genius converts their lyrics. Never be. Captions? There's no captions on here. I just heard Mange Kyo Sharingan, so... Mange Kyo Sharingan. I did watch Naruto, y'all. Yeah, you are going down, just another girl, stop. Damn! They haven't released the lyrics on Genius. I think they're still trying to do it. This isn't my official phone, y'all. I know y'all see this, like, Bruce stuff, but, like, nope, nothing yet. Nothing yet. So we're really early. Oh, jeez, I was just kidding. Man, too good, too good. Just another girl, like, that was fun. Man, that looked like that was the album. What's your best? Oh, crap. Your best from Big 3 anime. Wait, are you talking about Naruto, Bleach, and One Piece? Oh, it's Naruto. But then again... I haven't watched One Piece. But then again, I know it's a show about pirates. So I am Naruto biased. I definitely am Naruto biased. Most definitely. Ooh. Yeah. I like the whole ninja. I like the whole ninja heroes arc. Hero's journey with Naruto. And then I know Bleach is a Reaper-ish show. With souls and hunting. Me is One Piece. I haven't watched Bleach yet. So did you watch the 1,000 episodes, or did you watch a recap? Because me personally, I probably watch a recap about all the, like, maybe 200, 400 episodes that are bad quality, and that's why I haven't watched it. Well, that's why I haven't started. So yeah, exactly. And I don't blame you, because that's exactly what I would do. Do you hear that? 1,100 episodes? Like, please, I'd rather start solo leveling all over again. Which, that's a really good anime. That's actually climbing up to be one of my favorites. But, I can't even watch the EP. I'm too old. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Anyways. I did really like Kill It. I like Kill It. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I gotta get these. I gotta get these on YouTube. I'm glad to hear that, because, you know, when I'm watching My Hero Academia right now, but I am also watching Superman and Lois, if you know what that show is. If not, it's okay, but that's a really good show, Superman and Lois.